My name is Saxon. I'm the designer and co-founder of Negative Supply. I work tirelessly to create products that I myself would want to use and will last for generations. The 120 was actually one of the most requested versions of our film carrier. People asked every week, when is a 120 version going to come out? And so we're super excited that after about 9 months of development, we finally got something that's ready to be on the market. We spent a lot of time really working on the specifics of 120 film. Unlike 35mm film, it's a little bit thinner, but it's definitely wider, especially when it curls, is more difficult to keep flat. So we worked on a system that actually clamps the film flat between frames so that there's no risk of scratching your film or the emulsion. You're able to quickly and efficiently advance frames, lock it into place, drop in a magnetic mask, capture your image, lift the mask, advance to the next frame, and continue through your roll. Camera scanning allows you to use your digital camera with a macro lens and a light source to digitize negatives. It's very easy to capture an entire roll of film in just a few minutes. We hand assemble each and every unit. Each unit is put together by our team in-house here in Philadelphia. Just like any tool, the feel is really important, and so we've worked really hard to make sure that we've created a solid unit, something that's not going to move around when you're scanning your film. But we've actually moved manufacturing in-house for several components on the inside that are actually fiber-reinforced composites. This gives us added flexibility. Over the last couple of months, we've worked with machined aluminum prototypes and beautiful raw aluminum. The final version will be anodized aluminum in a black hard coat. Through amazing support from the community, we've been able to expand our operations into a company that can create products for film photographers. We've been able to actually create the 120 film carrier because of the support that we've received over the last 6 months. I'm excited about the film carrier 120 because it will expand camera scanning in a more efficient manner to everyone out there.